I'm Denise Koch. Police find a gun inside a Baltimore City high school today. A staff member at the Excel Academy found the loaded gun as a student was entering the building. The student was restrained and taken into custody by school officers. This is the second time in a week they have recovered a loaded weapon at a city school, and the third time this year. Police are investigating.